Multiple jackknife trucks halted traffic on I-81 for hours right on the Dauphin-Lebanon County line. This is video from this evening. The problem started when traffic slowed mid-afternoon near the Fort Indian Town Gap exit, and a tractor trailer veered into the median to avoid crashing into that traffic. Then three trucks jackknifed and there was a fuel spill. That all shut down the northbound lanes for about 4 hours until 6:45 tonight. PennDOT says there were no injuries.